Ladies and gentlemen, Senator Robert Harris, candidate for President of the United States.
Hello, I'm Senator Harris, sharing with you some of my private thoughts on the eve of the national election. Perhaps you feel as I do, that our great nation faces trying times, overwhelmed by inflation, swamped with bureaucracy, manipulated by faceless corporations with their expensive media campaigns. It truly seems a dark hour for liberty. But there is something we can do about it. We can return to the individual freedom and values of our pioneer forefathers who forged our country and made it great. A vote for me is a vote for the old American tradition.
They don't know what's being done to
against
them.
Against faceless corporations with their media manipulation.
They're fascinating.
Against
Look at
government
them.
Inflation and bureaucracy. Against pollution of our environment and our lives. There is still time.